Happy Friday, guys. I'm sitting here to my best friend on the internet, the hashtag YouTube guru. She called my name, y'all. Check it out.
Katie Roby, Miss Fucking Wonderful, my friend. I love her so much. She's brother money, honey.
This is made it. She's trying to tell y'all.
250-pound sexy beast of a moose? Fuck no. I can like him from far. And then send him home, or this person home, or that person home. No. Until I find the right one, there'll be no marriage. I've made it almost 43 years. 44
years. That ain't no damn 44. She's 25.
43 or 44.
27, girl.
What did I turn? I think I'm going to be
27. She's young.
I'm going to be 34. I'm going to be 44.
She's the same age as my daughter.
I'm going to be 44 this year, okay? And I made it this long without getting married. I don't plan on doing it now. Until I find some rich, sexy beast of a motherfucker with a big old truck. Maybe a cowboy hat.
Me and Rhonda love her here. Cut somebody out. We watch her all the time.
Doesn't have to have. You can have, like, I just like hats. I like guys in hats.
Yeah. She can know, she know T, she know me.
Not really, or good
hair. She probably called my name. I don't know, y'all.
Anyway, it's a sexy beast, all right?
I love this girl, honey.
Dark.
She is YouTube guru.
Maybe light-colored eyes. Like, I want, like, jet black hair.
You need a black man, girl.
A darker skin, black skin.
You need some black dick.
Don't you fucking go there with me.
I'm fucking baby.
No, we're not, you know what I mean. Tan. Okay, blue eyes.
White boy. She want a white boy.
Muscles. Man, not too much muscle. I don't like too much. A little bit of muscle.
You need some black
fucking some filthy rich.
Yeah, get Michael Jordan.
Until he comes around, fuck that.
Yeah, you need Michael Jordan to hit it from the back.
Oh, he's got to have a big pecker, too.
Yeah, you need a black dick.
Some nothing. Some small as
Shaka Zulu dick. That's what you need, girl.
What?
Shaka Zulu.
Girl, all right? You got to get through the puffy parts.
Well, I know Michael Jordan will back that ass up on you, girl. You need a big old black dick. I love Katie.
And if it doesn't come in that package, I ain't fucking doing it, all right?
Well, get you a black man. A black man with a lot of money. Get some Donald Trump money. I love Katie, guys. I really do. I'm just playing with her. I'm playing on her playback. She had her video live from yesterday.
No kids. Fuck, no kids.
I ain't gonna play all her content, just the parts where she called my name or something. But that's her content, guys. I ain't trying to mess with her. I love her too much. I don't think I'm backstabbing. I just want to say my name. Call my name.
Love talking about the man of my dreams.
Well, get you a black man. Get some black girl.
I just don't know where he's at. He's looking for me. He's desperately seeking me. And I don't know where
he is. Yeah, seeking Susan or seeking you, Katie.
Without smoke signals.
I know that's right, honey.
Yeah, I can't stand it. And a man with kids. You know why? Because their attention goes on the kids, which it should. And then you get put on the back burner. And I cannot be like that. All right. I'm a selfish bitch. When it comes to that, I want to be center of your world.
That's right, honey.
Get in here, take over your life.
That's right. That's why I got my bow is, babe. Yeah. He got a big dick. Get me swollen up and we just
and I'm going to want all that time
because
I am smothered.
Every Friday, y'all. Hope y'all ain't got no kids in the room because I got to keep it clean now.
And then I'm mean to you. And then when I want you again, come back. I'm toxic.
I love her.
That's
she's
why
sweet.
I'm sure I'll get married once. Emily,
she take care of her mom, her dad. She take care of her whole family. Easy. Yes, he is. No, he died, though.
I also think The Rock. We all know I'm obsessed.
Dwayne Johnson.
He's a hottie, dude.
You don't know that motherfucker kidding me, honey. I'm a little Heath Johnson. We can his daddy. And Junkyard Dog. He died.
I usually outweigh my boyfriends, to be perfectly honest with you.
Why'd you get Michael Jordan, girl?
Cowboy.
Get Michael Jordan. Dennis Rodman.
Fuck all my exes because they were chubby chasers.
I get Dennis Rodman, honey. He got money. He loved to fuck.
Probably because they thought that they could prey on fat girls' insecurities.
You're not fat, honey.
Like that.
Katie had gastric bypass. She was like 200, 300 pounds or some shit. And she lost all that weight, honey.
I like how he talks, too.
She can do it. I can do it. I can lose 25 pounds, my fat ass. Dennis Rodman. Dennis Rodman, honey. Michael Jordan, girl. potato salad. Oh,
yes, Jay Evans, I do. And by the way, thank you so much. I finally got your package. It's right behind me. Oh, you can't see, but it's right here.
Oh, he bought her some. What is it?
Who died?
Sean Connery died.
Oh, yeah. He's been gone. I knew that. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's me talking to our chat yesterday.
This is super hot. Who's single? Vince?
Yeah, Vince McMahon.
Someone wrote a letter. Welcome to his life. It's been right here the whole fucking time.
Vince McMahon, honey. Stephen McMahon. Shit. You sure about Vince McMahon?
Where am I from?
Indiana.
I remember.
She said she needs a man with a big, big money.
Thank you so much.
I told her, you need a black man.
I love the laugh.
That's okay. That's okay. You need a black man. Cheeseburger money, honey.
Rage, I guess.
Like my boy is. Y'all see that big picker? Some of y'all probably did because my son got struck down. Because Ronnie was in here jerking his dick. I mean, jacking his dick on the camera, honey. My channel got a shot down. I had to start a new one. That's why I get up in the morning, make sure money in this motherfucking dick.
That cheeseburger money, honey.
Yes.
Not rich. Oh, never mind. Over the wall with him. Crystal Q. Everyone hashtag Crystal. That's how you buy your way to my heart, everybody. I can be bought.
Damn, Katie.
Absolutely.
Well, absolutely. Cheeseburger money, honey.
Thank you so much, Crystal.
Whoa, look at that big dick. With Katie from yesterday. She said she need a man with a big dick. Hit it from the back. I said, you need a black man. I love Katie. I was playing with it.
How can we work with? Yes, must love animals. Because
you know,
they don't like me. They don't want animals.
Roll me one. Oh, dang it.
Woo! Walk away.
Oh, shit, big dick.
Running.
I'm going to go to bed.
Yes.
Running.
I'm going to give me some. I only call up Carolina.
What's up, girl?
Look at her. Everyone check her out. Carolina got in on that action.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Cheeseburger my nine.
Hunter, Fisher, etc. He's a good guy. Well, he must suck in bed if he's made it this long and hadn't gotten married. That's the truth of it. You want to know why my problem is? People are like, why are you, you know, why haven't no one else?
Well,
if
married.
They did, I know
boyfriend.
What I'd say. I'm fucking crazy,
married,
dude.
I'm
I know exactly why I'm still single. I know exactly the fuck why I'm still
yeah,
single.
Yeah, me too. I'm scared to get married.
I got almost, we're almost at 50K, people. 50K motherfuckers always trying to give me some kind of advice, and I get pulled different directions, so I never know what to fucking do, which makes me crazier.
Ronnie, what the fuck is my life?
Hashing all over myself? Damn. And they're like, you're dirty. You don't shower. You don't even. I'm like, yeah, so what?
Hey, y'all. I'm watching the playback of Katie. Y'all here to call my name. Carolina Diamond.
No!
We check around there Friday morning. Where is it then?
Mr.
Meebo. Ohio. This is my girl, Katie, y'all.
What
Mr.
the
fucking
fuck?
Wonderful. Check her out. Cheeseburger money, honey.
Ohio? Is that where you're talking to me?
She called
who's
my name,
Jared?
And I'm going to get off, and I'm going to get off.
Okay,
out.
Never mind. Listen to my channel, and if you can hit it real good from the back, then tell him to hit me up.
See, I'm telling her she need a black dick.
Write something more than a fucking paragraph. I'm not reading that shit. I can't read. Kristen, keep it up. That's what he said. Hashtag Kristen, everybody. Yes. Thank you so much, Kristen. And remember, on here, YouTube takes almost 50%.
That's right, guys.
They're taking 50% rent money. Yes, they are. And every other YouTube creators do. How are we gonna have to pay them? Love ya.
Yeah.
Oh, Carolina, you do too much. Stop it. Everyone hashtag Carolina and check out her channel. She live streams like I do almost all day. Just her daily life. And do not forget to check Rath's channel.
Okay.
I'll pin it in the comment section.
Okay.
Yes, I know it's one
third time.
Give me some rubber
dick right now. I got a bug in my eyes.
Yeah, come on.
I gotta go, y'all.
Yeah.
I did have a crusty.
Yes, cheeseburger money, honey.